Magic Mike Likey here with another magic effect for you. We're going to use a couple of items. We're going to use a quarter and a key. And with these two items, I hope to confound and confuse you as well. So we'll take the key, we'll take the quarter, close my hands like so, and pull out the quarter, which you can plainly see. Remember, the quarter was in this hand, but now the quarter is in this hand, and what's here is the key.